My name is Timothy White, and I'm the residential director. Our main goal is to help the homeless population, not even veterans. We will take non-veterans in. With the long-term goal is that they become productive members of society, and some of them get back into the workforce, pursue higher education, and eventually transition out into independent living. Seeing a guy who, or an individual who's just felt hopeless, felt like it was no way out, some of them to the point where they actually feel suicidal. Get back on his feet and he's smiling, going back out into society, got a job, or they got a degree, and starting to feel like he has a purpose for life.
My name's Timothy Curl, and I'm a disabled veteran. Before I come here, I was so lost, Google couldn't find me. Once I got here, this is an excellent program. I've learned a lot about myself. I've learned a lot of why I use. So much I've learned here. This is an excellent program that I'd recommend to any veteran that's out there that has a problem with substance abuse or alcoholism. I mean, it's just super. And I've had nothing but positive things happen in my life since I've come here. I'm in the process of getting back what my addiction had robbed me of, and I look forward to the rewarding life that is ahead of me. And I thank you so much.